This video clip presents the new and improved label types. The label 2 is significantly improved in ARCHICAD now. Given the simplified label placement logic and the ability to attach any number of labels to a single element, the ARCHICAD library contains an entirely new selection of symbol labels. Let's activate the label tool now. In the info box, we can select from different geometry methods, such as associative or independent label. In the case of associative label, we can add more than one label type to one element. Let's see an example now. Select the text label and click on the wall. A text box appears where we can enter any text belonging to this wall. Let's type wall now. After this, select the ID label and click on the wall. With this step, we add the associative ID name to the wall. We can select a symbolic label as well, for example, the skin list label. By clicking on the wall, we can add this list in an associative way. By selecting the door window stamp, we can add it to the door by clicking on it. Open the Label Settings dialog now to review the label types. You can find the text, ID, and unique labels first that did not change in any way. The following are the standard symbol labels available in the ARCHICAD International Library. The labels provided in other localized ARCHICAD libraries may vary in order to meet local standards. Let's have an overview of the available labels through their custom settings. Composite or profile name. Depending on the element structure, the label displays the name of the composite structure, complex profile, or for basic structures, their building material. Curtain wall panel label. It displays the desired parameters of a selected curtain wall panel, such as ID, dimensions, sill height to floor, and fire acoustic rating. Dimension label. This displays the element's dimensions, surface area, and volume in rows. Door window stamp. It displays the desired parameters of a door or window in table form, such as ID, dimensions, performance rating, and surface. Elevation label. This displays the top and bottom elevation of the labeled element. For slabs, you can choose either core or finish as the reference point. Generic label. This displays the desired element parameters in table form. Identification label. It can be placed on any element. This label displays the element ID. Skin list label. This can be placed on elements that can be composite or on a fill element. Surface label. It displays the name of the element surface as selected in the label settings. Tags and categories label. It displays the parameters that have been defined for the element in its tags and categories panel of element settings in table form. For more information, please watch the detailed Label New Feature clips.